What's up, everybody? Doc Dark 1985. There's levels to this. So I'm gonna put two videos up so you guys can see the difference between sound on this new camera. So check this out. So if you guys saw the video I posted up yesterday, I got the Logitech C615, and even though it was okay, right? It was okay, and I said in the video that it was probably gonna work for what I wanted it to do. And realistically, it probably would have, right? I still didn't feel fully satisfied. So I went ahead and went to Staples today, and I purchased the webcam I was actually looking at in the beginning, which was the C920. Now this is the C920S, which I'm not fully sure what the S means. I guess it's just the newest model of the 920, but if you could get a 920, I think it's pretty much the same thing, right? It is more expensive than the C615, so if you're on a really, really strict budget, then that's the way you want to go. But this one is probably like double the price, but it's worth it in my opinion, right? Like you can see the difference here. I haven't changed any of the settings. I haven't adjusted anything yet. And it just looks better, right? My lighting in here is not the greatest. I got some like cheap yellow lights. I'm in the bathroom right now, so it's not the greatest lighting, but still the camera's doing good about compensating and all that other stuff. I'm sure if I tweak the settings, I could probably make it look better. But the only complaint was two complaints that I have so far with this camera compared to the C615. So there are some things that are better already, and I've only had the last camera for one day, and I've only had this camera for a few hours. And this is what they are, okay? The C615 is definitely way more portable. The thing folds up, and it'll fold up to about this big, right? It's freaking, you can fold it up, it's freaking tiny, fits in your bag. This one folds up kind of. So the reason that matters is because the C615, I was gonna place it in the outside of my backpack and just have in the outside pocket. So if I put it down, I'm careful with my laptop backpack anyways, but still, it's still a backpack. Sometimes you put down whatever if it leans over and the freaking laptop falls on it, I wasn't gonna be too worried about it. This one though, I think I'm actually gonna place inside of the bag just because I don't want to risk it messing up or anything else happening to it. Now it comes with a cool little I don't know if they charge extra for that, but it's just something to close it, to close the shutter. I guess that's really good if you're gonna constantly keep it on your computer or whatever. I have a laptop, so when I'm done using my laptop, I close it, so I'm taking everything off anyways, but it's still pretty cool to have. I got it up there, it doesn't bother me at all. Let's see what else. The way it lights up is pretty cool. It has two blue lights letting you know that it's recording, and then obviously I can see the feed on the actual laptop know that it's recording. I'm gonna test to see what this mic sounds like with this, because I try to use it without the mic and use the oh, that's the other thing I didn't like. So the form factor, the C615 is better, right? And since I'm talking about the mic, I'm gonna stay on that topic with that. The mic on this thing sucks compared to the C615. That's just the truth. With the C615, if you guys see the video, I didn't even have to use my headset. With this, without it, I mean, I'm gonna put the other video that I took right with it, so you guys can hear the difference right after this. It's freaking horrible. You have to use an external mic. So if all the rest of my videos I look like a air traffic controller because I got my Astro A10s on, then this is what I gotta do till I forgot another budget way to get a mic, all right? 'Cause I'm not trying to spend too much money. You know I'm all about that budget. All right, guys, that's all I got. Peace out. Hope you liked the video. Logitech C920. Go ahead and get it, man. The video quality is pretty good. Peace. What is up, everybody? Doc Dark 1985. There's levels to this, right? Let me do that right. There's levels to this. So what you guys are seeing right now, right,
is me recording a video with my newest webcam. So as you guys know from my last video, I purchased the Logitech C615 and I did a video on it, and I just didn't feel extremely satisfied with it, right? So I went ahead today and I went to a different store because Best Buy didn't have it. I went to Staples and I got myself the Logitech C920S. I think it's an S because it's like the newer model or whatever. And this one,